My team's mission is to develop and maintain the YOUBORA solution. In this video, I'd like to explain how YOUBORA works and provide some highlights on its technical architecture. YOUBORA architecture is a modular solution. Each modular component interacts with each other and can be scaled and configured in an independent way. The main logical components of the YOUBORA platform can be split into three blocks. First, the player. A small piece of code is integrated into the player. This code sends all information about each play to the YOUBORA platform. Secondly, the APIs. On one side, we have the data collection API. This functions as the interface between the players and the YOUBORA backend platform. Players have to be integrated with this API. On the other side, we have the analytics API. This is a public interface. It serves to integrate any customer's IT system. And finally, the YOUBORA platform, which is divided into two functional blocks, Fast Data Server and Nice Quality Server. The Fast Data Server is the first service used by the players. Its primary function is to redirect clients to the right Nice Quality cluster. As this is a critical function, it is configured as a high availability and balanced service. This ensures continuity without disruption. The Nice Quality server is the heart of YOUBORA solution. Its main functions are receive requests from the players, process and aggregate data using sharing techniques, and consolidate data into our persistence layer. Nice Quality server and Fast Data server are the most susceptible service to be in a problematic situation. Disaster recovery plan is focused on recovering the service in a shorter time possible in case of failure. If you look for more information regarding this topic, watch our video about data privacy and security. Finally, I would like again to highlight the Analytics API. This interface can be integrated with any IT system. This will help you sending video data in other systems such as CRM, data warehouse, or travel ticketing systems. And 99.9% of the requests are managed in less than 100 milliseconds.